Business proposal sample. You have a business idea, want to start a new business and you're building up your customer base. The one thing you need is a business proposal. A business proposal can bridge the gap between you and potential clients. It outlines your value proposition, and its primary purpose is to persuade a company or organization to do business with you. What is the purpose of a business proposal? A business proposal is a written document that a business creates in order to offer its services or goods. A business proposal outlines a proposed project, including what the business will provide, how, when and how much it will cost. What should you include in a business proposal? Introduction. This brief opening section describes the company that is making the proposal. Include the name of the company, the name or names of the people making the proposal. Statement of the problem or need. Next, the business proposal should identify the problem that it intends to solve or the need it intends to fulfill. Summary and the table of contents. If the overall document of your business proposal is very long, it can be helpful to include a short executive summary or overview of the proposal. Project details. The main body of the business proposal needs to outline all the details of the project. First, explain how your company plans to solve the problem, then include estimates for all of the project's factors. Sections you might need to create for the body of the proposal include objective, scope, definitions, timeline, costs. 5. Disclaimers 6. Key stakeholders 7. Conclusion or summary. How to approach writing a business proposal? Determine objective and scope. The most important things to decide before writing out all the details of a business proposal are the objective and scope of the project. The objective of a project is its main purpose, and the scope is a summary of what the project will deliver. Calculate costs. Next, calculate what the cost of the project will be. Include calculations for the time, resources, labor and any other materials you will likely need while working on the project. Knowing the expected project cost and budget is essential both to your company and your client. Draft the proposal. Once you've collected all the necessary information, such as costs, objective, scope and other project details, you can write out the proposal. First, write out all the section titles you know you need to include so you can be sure not to leave anything out, then add detailed information for each one. Edit. Make sure to carefully edit and proofread your business proposal before sending it. Follow up. After sending the business proposal, check in with the potential client to make sure they've received it and offer to answer any questions they have or have a meeting to discuss the proposal. Mission at Urban Gurus. We provide advice when your business needs it, not just when you ask for it. We start your business, expand overseas, consulting, mergers, startups, accounting, auditing, VAT and a lot more. Urban Gurus, a reputed consulting firm having multiple offices in India, UAE, UK, US, Turkey. As a multidisciplinary practice, we are actively engaged in core services verticals, taxation, accounting, finance, regulatory, transaction advisory, startups, foreign expansions, and audit and assurance, risk advisory and internal control, audit. The firm has massive experience rendering diverse professional services to an extensive base of local and national clients. For more queries, contact us on the following information.